Weather Rate certified most accurate forecast in Central Texas. This is Fox 44 Weather with Chief Meteorologist Mike LaPoint.
Clear skies across our area right now. Pretty quiet conditions and looking pretty good at 9:30 this evening. We are looking at clear skies. This is right here in Woodway. This is our live Centex Seamless Gutter Sky Tracker. Highway 84 down below, and you can see not much going on the roads at this hour. We've got 44 degrees right now in Waco. It's 53 though Temple as well as Killeen, 51 in Gatesville, and the temperatures are about the same down toward the Brazos Valley. College Station checks in right at 54 degrees. Wanted to show you the relative humidity, and that's going to tell the story here over the next several days here. Humidity, it's gone up a little bit. It was basically in the teens and lower 20s for a good part of today. We're up to 42% in Gatesville, 50% in the Hearn area, and it usually will come up at night and then goes back down in the morning. But just to give you an idea what the relative humidity is, it's not real high. We've seen it a lot higher in the evening hours, but there is that elevated fire danger that will be basically Friday and Saturday here in the central part of the state, right up and down I-35, and then areas back off to the west. Critical fire danger. We're talking about not only is it dry, we showed you the drought conditions a little bit earlier, the drought conditions out there. So it's dry. We've got winds that could be gusting 40 to 50 miles per hour on Saturday. And you know what? The humidity is going to be down around 16-17%. So you get a fire going out there, and it's going to be easy to lose control of it. So again, no burning as we go toward the next 24 to 48 hours here, especially with these very strong winds on the way. Right now, our satellite and radar, pretty quiet weather. Again, our storm system is still back up to the northwest. It's moving through parts of Colorado right now. But we will start off the day tomorrow quiet, and we're going to see another mild day as we go throughout the most of your Friday afternoon. Our winds, though, let's take a look at those winds. Overnight tonight into early tomorrow morning on our future cast, winds under 10 miles per hour. So no big deal. Skies will be clear as we go throughout the morning with sunshine out there. That warms up the ground, which warms up the air. It gets that air kind of moving a little bit. We're going to see a wind around 10 to 15 miles per hour. And then as we hit the afternoon hours, we could see some winds there around 15 to 20 miles per hour. Again, this is 5 o'clock in the evening, so still not too bad. But here comes our weather system with that front overnight, Friday into Saturday, and behind it, our winds change direction. And look at the winds here. This is sustained winds. This is 7 o'clock in the morning on Saturday. We're talking winds 20 to maybe 30 miles per hour sustained. Those are not the gusts. As we go throughout the day, though, you can see some of those sustained winds will get over 30 miles per hour. Some of the wind gusts expected between 40 and 50 miles per hour. So there will be a wind advisory that will be posted here probably late Friday, throughout the day on Saturday. If it's not a wind advisory, it would be a high wind warning. So be on the lookout for that. Temperatures, even though we're going to be only in the 40s and lower 50s, it's sure not going to feel like it when you have those winds blowing from the north. Tonight's forecast, though, mostly clear skies, about 38 degrees the low, wind out of the southwest at 5 to 10 miles per hour. And then mostly sunny tomorrow, doesn't look bad. 76 degrees will be the high temperature. But take a look here. This is the long-range 10-day forecast. There's the front that moves through. It's going to be shortly after midnight. It moves through. You know, temperatures are only going to be in the 40s for most of the day. Then you factor in those strong winds. We're talking maybe feeling like 30 degrees or 35 degrees. Very windy conditions. Winds die down, though, on Sunday. So Sunday not looking bad. And then the rest of the forecast shows a little warm up there on Monday and Tuesday. And our next front may bring us some rain on Wednesday. And then cool us down in the 50s on Thursday and Friday. Nighttime lows a little chilly there. Saturday night and Sunday night, we drop down into the upper 20s and then down toward Bryan and College Station. Nice tomorrow. Very, very windy on Saturday with some falling temperatures. You'll notice Sunday looks quiet but cool. Up into the 60s and 70s next week. A little rain possible on Thursday. And nighttime lows, again, going from the 30s up into the 40s and 50s. So we're not looking too bad. It's a nice way to end the work week there.